Hello, this is Colin Solder, and in this episode I'll show you how to reset and enable all of the upgrade options on the Rigol DS1054Z using the USB connection. First, we have to download the Rigol Ultra Sigma utility. All of the links are in the description. As the file is really big and the download speed slow, this step can take around 10 minutes. After uncompressing the file, we run setup.exe and install the program, rebooting the computer when prompted. Next step is to connect a USB-B cable to the oscilloscope's rear port and the computer. Now we can open Ultra Sigma, choose the oscilloscope, right-click and pick SCPI panel control. To reset all installed options, we need to send the command system option uninstall. As we can see, this changes all the options to trial finished. To enable them again, we need to use star ID and question mark to get the serial number and paste it into the Rigol site with the option DSER. While not on the list, this is the optimal configuration for the DS1054Z. We now can send the generated key to the scope with the command SYST opt INST, remembering to remove the dashes. This makes all the functions enabled on the scope again. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. You can rate the video below and comment any ideas for future ones.